The big news from DPS after community feedback and several revisions, Denver Public Schools releasing its finalized safety plan for the upcoming school year.
Fox 31's Andrea Henderson sat down with Superintendent Dr. Alex Marrero to talk about the long-awaited plan and joins us now with those details.
This 57-page plan outlines everything from safety audits to student surveys. But the one thing on everyone's mind is that decision to bring back school resource officers.
Denver Public Schools announced earlier this month the return of school resource officers. And now we're getting our first look at the district's new safety plan.
In our current state, with the right person in place, I think that is the way forward. So making sure that we have the right individual and the right information, intel, and familiarity with the community.
Following multiple instances of violence at East High School, Superintendent Dr. Alex Marrero says this is the best path forward with some new oversight in place.
We know what we're going to ask for, and for the first time, Denver Public Schools is going to ask for a lot more in turn of having just a presence in our schools.
The district plans to enter a memorandum of understanding with the Denver Police Department. Any citations or arrests will be monitored and reported at school board meetings, and the superintendent can remove officers who do not follow district policies.
To ensure that we are not contributing to the school of prison pipeline, that we are not ticketing students, and we're not creating the issue that our board addressed in 2020.
Student searches also became a concern after two deans were shot conducting one at East High School. Some students may require a search as part of their action and intervention plan. However, school administration will not conduct those moving forward.
Because of what happened, but also because of the requests overwhelmingly that we received throughout our process of developing this plan, we wanted more expertise in the room. So we will have not an SRO, so not anyone who is a licensed police officer, but our Department of Climate and Safety will be present and supportive in those searches.
And after that incident, many people wondered why students who need to be searched are allowed in the schools in the first place. Students need to be searched for various reasons, but Marrero tells me they are assessing their discipline practices. In Denver, Andrea Henderson, Fox 31.